Thank you. Okay, so I just got off the bus and they were talking. It's hard to tell who's talking. This is what I was telling you folks about how this works. If everyone's talking at the same time and they have their phones out, then you would end up accusing the wrong person of being involved. So if I'm talking and someone else is talking and you're the victim of the gang stalking, then you might think I'm the one who said it. So they always say, well, why didn't you say anything to someone? I can't say something to someone because it would be the wrong person. It's easier this way. We don't want the gang stalkers to get us in trouble. We want to make sure that we are not victimized, but then we do not want them to get us into trouble. So the best thing for us to do is to do it this way, okay? So we don't become gang stalkers. We are still the victims. So I'm going to end this here, let you guys see the video. I'll probably chop it up and do it in parts and bits. And then I will do a new video when I am around more gang stalkers. Thanks for watching. Please like this video and subscribe for more.